Jen. I have been a PAWS volunteer for a little over 3 years for a sweet Shih Tzu named Bob and his mom, Roz.
Hi, my name is Lawrence. I've been part of PAWS for about 2 years.
Hi, I'm Vivian O'Neill. I'm the Senior Director of Volunteer Programs for City Meals on Wheels. I've been with PAWS New York since 2009, a former board member.
Hi, my name is Sydney Johnson, and I'm a client of PAWS.
Hi, I'm Colleen Daugherty.
And I'm Dara Ruiz.
We're from the ASPCA, and we love PAWS New York.
Hi, my name is Denise, and I've been a PAWS volunteer since July 2020.
Hi, this is Joan Maslin. Pearl and I have been clients of PAWS for about 3 years. I can't say enough good things about them.
My name is Alvin A. Bucia. I live in Kings County, New York, aka Brooklyn.
PAWS New York is a program that helps people who are not fully able to take care of themselves, much less their pets.
First, I want to tell you a bit about my animals. I have four. I have two cats and two dogs. Three of the animals I got at the Animal Care and Control, and they were all on the kill list. I couldn't leave them there. I just had to take them all home. They mean the world to me, and I always wanted to keep them. And I was having difficulty. PAWS stepped in and helped me with the food, with surgery for Willie, which just happened recently, and there was a 50-50 chance that it would work, and it did. Not only do they help me with food, but they help me emotionally support. They email me. Volunteers send me letters, we talk on the phone.
I just recently was fostering a cat named Lucy for about 4 to 5 months.
The reason why I joined PAWS was because I really liked the mission that PAWS has, which is like to provide services and aid to those who don't have the ability to fully care for their pets, but still cherish them because they're family.
These pets not only are the life of their owners and give their owners so much joy, but it gives me and all the other volunteers involved with the community something to look forward to day to day and something positive to put all of our energy into.
They've had a great impact on my life, but my animals, without them, I couldn't have gotten through the pandemic. I just couldn't have.
I have a feline and her name is Happy Rivers, and I'm her parent, and I've had her for a couple of years, and she's my baby, she's my best friend, she's my companion. She's my companion, you understand? Without her, I'd be very frank. If something happened to her or she passed away, I would wind up in Beth Israel Psychiatric Ward. No question about that.
When I first joined PAWS, it was a way for me to meet some dogs, but over the past couple of years, it has really grown into a strong community for me. That sense of community has been all the more present throughout this past year.
More than ever, well, we need more interaction, and every New York City person can agree with me. We're spending more time indoors, isolated, and I think animals can really bridge that gap and really help us get the emotional support that we need.
Particularly during these times, we all need that additional emotional support. I cannot fathom what it would be like if I did not have my pet, Muggs. She's a cat. It's a special human-animal bond that we have. Working remotely for the last year, she wakes me up. She gives me kisses. I remember a few months ago, I had to take her to the vet as she was overly affectionate, and I thought something was wrong with her. The kisses, following me around, being more vocal. My vet laughed at me and rest my anxieties. She told me she's a healthy 11-year-old cat, and she was providing that extra love and care as she sensed that I was stressing.
They have helped me so much through this pandemic. My volunteers, they keep in touch with me, send me gifts on my birthday for holidays.
PAWS New York has been an integral partner, pulling together multiple agencies for the COVID-19 response to collaborate and make the most of all of our resources.
PAWS and PAWS volunteers have worked tirelessly to make sure that families in New York City and their pets have the most essential resources needed to stay together.
PAWS will put together so many wonderful events, online and in person. It's moments like that that really highlight why PAWS is such an incredible organization and why it's so important to me to support them.
My most favorite part about PAWS is the ability to work with other people and help animals at the same time. I really like that PAWS is solving two problems at once, one being that people need more interaction, and two, animals need a place to call their home.
I cannot wait until the house call program opens back up and I can take both Bob and Roz out for a walk in Seaport.
I can't wait for the house call program to open up and see my favorite clients. Joan and Pearl are two clients of mine and I really enjoy them and I look forward to seeing them when everything opens up again. And I hope they're doing healthy and happy.
What I most look forward to when everything starts running up again, like all the services, is like walking dogs and just, you know, interacting with more dogs and cats, the clients, and just being able to help more. Being able to really see people face to face changes the whole outlook.
PAWS New York provides such a vital service. Thanks to Rachel Herman and her team of volunteers and staff who have pivoted and continue to provide these necessary services for those in need. I am quite proud to be associated with such an organization as PAWS New York.
I am so, so grateful for PAWS.
Thank you, PAWS.
Thank you. We love you.
Thank you for allowing me this opportunity, and forward to working with you.
Keep up this extraordinary work, and I wish you all the best. Thank you.